Hi, I'm Jason Morrell, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to go from this to this. Level 1, in this case, is using lowercase Roman numerals. But level 2 onwards is converting the Roman numeral to a normal digit. So we get 1.1, 1.1.1, and so on. So how do we do this? Stay tuned, you're about to see. If you find this video useful, don't forget there's some downloadable resources, including this working template, in the description below. Let's maximize this screen. The text is already selected. We go to the multilevel numbering icon and define new multilevel list. For level 1, we need to remove what's there and just use a standard lowercase Roman numerals, the IIII system. Let's just change the text indent there to 1 centimeter, just for consistency. Now for level 2, we're going to build the 1.1 system, but it's dependent on level 1, which is Roman numerals. So let's just build it up first of all, and then make the change. So firstly we say, include level number from level 1, followed by a dot, followed by the number style for this level, which is going to be 1, 2, 3. But as you can see, the Roman numeral I, followed by 1, doesn't really make a lot of sense. And that's where we come across to this right-hand section. And if this isn't displayed, it's just an expandable system here by clicking more or less. And in there is an option called legal style numbering. Now what legal style numbering is it converts whatever system you're using to standard 1, 1.1, 1.1.1, all the way down the scale. So by doing that, it's converted the Roman numeral into a normal digit. Level 3, exactly the same. So let's wipe out what's there. We say include level number from level 1, followed by a dot, include the level number from level 2, followed by a dot, and then the number style for this level is 1, 2, 3. So again, it's got I.1.1. So we click on the legal style numbering to convert it to regular digits, and that's the job done. We may as well do the positioning while we're here. So level 2, we're going to align at 1 centimeter, and text indent 2 centimeters. And for level 3, we'll do 2 centimeters and 3 centimeters. Or maybe 3.5 just to give it some breathing space. Click OK. Just now need to indent as we need to. So let's click all the level 2s and indent. Let's click all the level 3s and indent twice. Now, of course, if you had attached the styles, the number levels, sorry, to the styles at the top, you can just click the appropriate style here. And that would also adjust to the correct level of numbering. So that's it for this video, short and sweet. If it helped you, please share that in the comments below. I love reading the comments. It's always appreciated. So that's it. Until the next one. See you then.